Okay, you hear it. Are you ready? Let's do our warm up. Use your shoulders. Let's roll them back. That's it. Roll your shoulders back. Nice. Big shoulder rolls. Lovely. Hands on your shoulders. Jerk your elbows. Very nice. And arms. Big circles. Good. Our shoulders side to side, side, good. Let's do that a bit faster. Good. And chest, forwards, back, forwards, back, forwards, back. Good. And again, forwards.
Four.
just about ready to do our dance. Are you doing all right, everybody? Good, okay, let's do our dance. So, let me find it. It's this song here. Got steel drums. Imagine we're at carnival. With, get yourselves ready to dance. You can even imagine that you've got your stage here. You could walk onto your stage from off stage. You could try doing that. Okay, when you're in the middle, we're going to do some sort of still position. All right, so you might be here, you might be here, like a 70s disco dancer, you might be down here. Okay, in fact, no, stay up. We'll be up together and we'll go down together. So do a position that's up in the air, okay? So everyone show me position, 1, 2, 3, go. Lovely. Then we'll all go down together. We'll do a position on the floor together. Everyone come down, show me one on the floor. Very nice, you might be here. You might have both hands on the floor. You might want to do something that you need to balance for. I don't mind, as long as you're not going to hurt yourselves, that's fine. Okay, so position up, 1, 2, 3, 4. Position down, hold it, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we come back up, and this time we're going to bounce. Whatever your position is, it doesn't have to be the same as mine, it can be different. Lovely, and then down, and give a bounce down here. So let's try it. Should we try it from the side? Entering stage. This is our stage, whatever room you're in, the bedroom, the living room, the kitchen, that's your stage there. Okay, are you ready? I'm walking on stage. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, freeze. Our freezes. The next bit we're going to walk forwards. If you've got space to walk forwards, take 2 steps, 1, 2, then leg out to the side, out to the side. If you haven't got space, you can do your steps on the spot, 1, 2, out. So it's up to you, okay? So you can come forwards, 1, 2, out. I'll do them on the spot. Then we go down, hands on knees. Bend your knees, come through, and this is really nice and slow. Okay, try that bit with the music. Forehead, chest, tummy, knees and you sit back. When you finish, you go, ay, 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 stop. Ay, 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 other side. Ay, 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 stop. Ay, 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 stop. Yeah? Let's try that with the music. Are you ready? Off stage, everybody. 7, 8, walk on. 2, 3, 4, freeze. Swap. 5, 6, 7, 8, swap. Good. Then you're going back up and freeze. 5, 6, 7, 8, down. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, walk. Fabulous, good. Okay, looking really nice. After this last one, you can clap your hands behind you. So you go, ay, 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 ay. Clap them behind you. So that last stop. Then you're going to swoop through here, down, up, down, up, down, up. Really bend your knees as you go down. Yeah, so don't do it with straight legs, really get nice and low, and as you get to the side, you can tap your leg behind you. Come back, tap your leg that's behind. Come through, tap your leg. If you don't want to tap your legs, if it's a bit tricky, that's fine. You can just do your swoop through with your body. If you want to make it a bit more challenging, you can use your legs as well and do a tap behind you as you go. Yeah, so it's up to you what you want to do. We're going to do 4 of those swoops. So we do our last one. Ay, 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 ay. Ay, 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 ay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Then your head snakes through. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then turn. 6, 7, 8. When you do your snake through, imagine there's a bar that's here and you're ducking your head under that bar, okay? So you're snaking under that bar, and then it disappears, so you can turn, duh, duh, boom, yeah? Let's try it up to there with the music. Get yourselves a sip of water if you need one. Let's go for it. You ready? Off stage, off stage. 5, 6, 7, 8, walk, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and boom! Yes! Going 1, swap, 2, 3, four, backwards, one, two, three, four, lovely, but it's quite fast, let's try it faster, ready? Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, yes. Let's just do that bit to the music.
Say words in my halo, reminds me there's an hour at the party left in the family.
Imagine that you're off stage. The side, ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. 5, 6, 7, 8, 3. That's looking good, guys. Well done. Looking really, really good. Well done. Okay, let's do our legs next. So we lift our knees up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, at the same time, you've got a bit of freestyle with your arms. So I'm going to go like this, my first four. So go 1, 2, hop, 3, 4. Yes, you can keep those feet going. Lots and lots of energy, like you're going, woo-woo, it's a party. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Then for the next four, I'm going to just swing my arms across. You can do whatever you want with your arms. Whatever you want to do, or you can copy me, okay? So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah? Let's try the legs. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes. Very nice. Okay. Let's do the next tiny bit, okay, before we start again. So we've got heels, forwards, and in. Other leg, heel, and in. Swap, heel, and in. Swap feet, heel, and in. Okay, let's try that a little bit slower. So heel forwards and toes are up off the floor. That's it. Bring it in. Other leg goes forwards. Heel touches the floor. Toes up in the air. That's it. Then you bring it in. You swap legs. Heel down. Toes up. That's it. And swap legs. Heel down. Toes up. That's it, good. Okay, so we've got four of those. Let's try it. 1, 2, swap, 3, 4. But it is a bit faster than that, okay? So let's try it faster. In fact, let's try it slow and get faster and faster and faster as we do it. Are you ready? So slow, 6, 7, 8. Heel, bring it in. Swap, heel, bring it in. Heel. Heel, getting a bit faster. heel, bring it in, heel, in, heel, 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 good. Let's try the music so we can see how fast it actually needs to be. Ready, 7, 8, and heel, 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 good. Heel, heel, nice, okay. Now, if you want to just do your heels and just think about your heels, that's fine. If you've got it down really well, you can use your body so you can lean forwards and have a bit of a groove as you do that move, okay? So your heel comes forward, your body can come forward and back, forwards and back, forwards and back if you'd like to add a bit more groove to it, or you can just stay there and just think about your heels if you want to. Okay, let's try it, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, yes, okay. Let's add that all together. Are you ready? Off stage, ready to walk on and do your freezes. Let's go for it. Walking on, 1, 2, 3, 4, and freeze. 5, 6, 7, 8, ready, 7, 8, bounce. You might do a shoulder, 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 shoulder. You might do cross your arms, 1, 2, 3, 4. You might do a hip, 1, 2, 3, 4. You could do your arms, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, as long as you go side, 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 side. Okay, so see what you're gonna do with your arms. Ready, let's try it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah? Again, ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah? Okay. From there, it's all pretty much just repeated. The only new bit is an arm wave. Like that. Okay. So let's have a quick practice. You can do your fingers. I'll come closer. You can do your fingers like this. Your knuckles, wrist, elbow, shoulder, shoulder, elbow, wrist, and uncurl your fingers. And it goes back through your fingers, wrist, elbow, shoulder, shoulder, elbow, through your wrist, and then uncurl your fingers. Yeah? Let's try that smoothly through and back again. Now, it's a bit tricky, so if you want to just wave your arms like this for today, that's absolutely fine. You can have a practice of that. And you can have a practice, you can do that maybe next time we do an arm wave, maybe you'll have it down. If you can't do it today, just wave your arms, but if you can, wave through, you go for it. Okay, so we know the entire dance. Let's try one time through from the very, very beginning. Are you ready? So everyone off stage, go to the side. You ready?
Out. 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 Out.
location on my green ride for the club name. Keep them up, head, he read. She wanna say
words in my head. Fireworks!
Celebration, team winning the
green. For the
send them geek and box, I got a premium. So we
can do it.
They should have a box tree for the gal.
Three,
the
ladies and gals.
They wanna leave there with a number. Check
the
engine. I'm checking. Move in the body, I'm
checking.
One to the left, two to the right. Fantastic, give yourselves a clap.
Well done, everybody at home. This has been RJC Dance, where you are. If you've enjoyed the class, please give some thumbs up and some likes. Thank you. And invite your friends as well. Your friends that you might not see every day, your family that you might not see every day. You can tell them about the class and get them to come and do the class at the same time as you. And then you can talk about it afterwards as well. So, see you on Saturday. I'll be here at 10 o'clock on Saturday. And we've also got Nalanthi tomorrow at 11 a.m. And he's got boxer size tomorrow. So I'll see you next time. Have a good day. Have a good week. Bye, everyone.